Good afternoon. It has been my great honor to share this, my first festival experience as both an audience member and a presenter with such dazzlingly extraordinary people. My name is Sarah Jones, and some of you may know that in spite of how much of an impact all of your extraordinary voices have had on me, I have spent my life being inspired by the voices of very ordinary people. And so as I thought about how to approach the idea of what we can do as we leave, I decided to wrangle a couple of my friends into responding, let myself off the hook.
Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Hello. Good afternoon, everybody. It's lovely to see you all again. My name is Lorraine Levine. I am here because of the young black girl, Sarah Jones. She's a very nice young black girl. Well, she calls herself black. She's really more like a caramel color if you look at it, as many of you can see. But anyway, I'm also here because I think it's important, just a personal anecdote. I came here as a very little girl with my family in the 1930s. I was part of an earlier wave of immigrants than we talk about today. And you all are too young to remember that. I'm teasing. But anyway, I think that we live in the best country in the world. And, you know, here in America, we have freedom to have the ideas that we want, to be who we want, to decide what happens in our country, you know. And we even get to decide what happens in other people's countries also. But anyway, The point is, how do we regain our standing in this world? How do we ensure that we have the kind of partnerships with others that will help us to guarantee all of our prosperity for the future? And frankly, we need whatever we can, all of the minds in this room, to attack the problem of the devastating well, I don't know how else to say it to you, so I'll just say it my way. Gnevish stiklet that are coming from the various forces that you find out there in the world, certain problems with government, with companies, the climate change, whatever it may be. So I believe, as Jacqueline and others have said, you must stand in the shoes of the other. Even, you know, unfortunately nowadays, some of the children I try to sponsor where I can, these are kids who are not that different than who I was. You know, and you want to stand in their shoes, realizing today the gap is so wide, they don't have shoes for you to be able to even empathize completely with their situation. So all of that to say, I hope you will recognize the voice of the next person you'll meet here. I'll let her speak for herself, because also to echo Jacqueline, these are people with voices of their own, and we must listen. So I'll just stand aside.
Hello. My name is Anna. I am from Kenya. I am 13 years old. I met Sarah Jones at the United Nations because she is doing some work with UNICEF, with girls and women. And I only want to say that we are coming from a very different world. I am coming from the Horn of Africa. And everywhere around the world, you will find that there are kids with a lot of goals, and we have big dreams, as you do, and we hope only that you will be able to find in your hearts that the girls and the boys, you may not be able to see us, or you may be not able to experience what we experience, but if you can imagine that we also have the hope that no matter our different ways of speaking or our different accent or our different skin color, that I am your daughter. And I hope that when you see a photograph on the CNN, that you will not only just look away, you will realize that that frame, that photograph that you see, it is a mirror. When you look in that mirror, you should see yourself. reflect in me, no matter the color, no matter the difference, that I am your daughter. So we are a family, and I hope that you will join me and make sure that our family will have safety and be able to flourish in this world. And I thank you, and I like Aspen. It's very pretty.
Thank you.